I want to express my thanks to President Putin for the significant amount of time that he gave to a very productive, a very warm and friendly discussion that we had today. And I think it has contributed significantly to our ability to map a road ahead, because President Putin specifically turned to Foreign Minister Lavrov and designated him to work directly with me on this effort, and we have decided on the following, to follow up on what Sergei said. We believe that the Geneva Communique is the important track to end the bloodshed in Syria. And it should not be a piece of paper. It should not be a forgotten communique of diplomacy. It should be the roadmap, the implemented manner by which the people of Syria can find their way to the new Syria, and by which the bloodshed, the killing, the massacres can end.